Hey, FBC Island family, looking forward to seeing you this weekend in worship. Hey, I hope you'll invite someone to come be a part with you in your BFG and in the worship time. We're going to have a great time as we gather together to celebrate our Lord. We're kicking off a brand new sermon series called Therefore. We just finished Easter, right? We celebrated the resurrected Savior. So what does that mean that Jesus is alive? What does that mean for us as we live life in 2023? The sermon series is called Therefore. When you see therefore in Scripture, it means what you just read, what you just heard is going to have an impact on what's coming. Jesus has just risen from the dead. So what does that mean? How does that impact our life? We're going to be looking at that this Sunday as we kick off this series. We're going to be looking at Matthew 28, 19 and 20, the Great Commission. I hope you'll be here and I hope you come ready to see what God has in store for us. Don't forget, go to the church website, download the church app. It has all the information you need to know about what's happening at FBC, all the upcoming events. Love my church and I can't wait to see you this weekend.